Stadium, Kolkata, where we all gathered to witness the last league games of the boys under 17 category of the Kolkata Center of the RFYS Football Championship in West Bengal. In the second match for the day, we will be witnessing an under 17 boys category game between Gangadharpur Vidyamandir and Chowbaga High School. It's time to welcome the match officials and teams onto the field. Come on everyone, let's cheer for the team.
Relief koro, amake relief koro.
Commissioner sir to join the teams onto the field.
Welcome everybody to the under-17 game of the boys.
Stand up for the national anthem.
Aji janagana mana adhinayaka jayahe bharat bhagya vidhata panjab sindh gujarat maratha dravid uttar banga vindhya himachal yamuna ganga chal jal nitanga tav shubh naame jaage tav shubh Shishamage, gahe tava jaya gatha, janagana mangala dayaka jay he, bharat bhagya vidhata, jay he. Welcome everybody to the game of the under 17 boys of Gangadharpur Vidyamandir versus Chowbaga High School here in Kolkata.
May I request the captain and match
so here in Amaldatta Stadium, the captains come out. It's that Chowbaga is playing with one player down going into this game with the captain Ali Hussein Khan leading his team in blue
and both team captains.
The goalkeeper Rakib Khayal,
it's now time for the match to begin.
Dubai Akhtar,
make some noise.
Sardar Sardar Soyal Laskar, Saikul Mondal, Ayan Mahato, Rudra Mondal and Subhajit Mondal. On Gangadharpur, we have led by the captain Abhishek Thakur. We have in goal S.A. Mahabat Alam, Shoaib Rahman, Raja Roy, Kirtan Yadav, Ayan Ghali, Sudeep Barman, Mehta Vivek, Mehdi Hassan, Sadipan Oraon, and Shavandav Sao. So, good luck to both teams.
Thank you. করে বাবা চ চ
It looks like we are all set for the game. Looks like Gangadhar in red to start. Away the referee whistle. We hear the referee's whistle out. We get underway with the game.
Sir, back. Sir, it was hard to
Sir. Pulled in by Chowbaga High School. Chowbaga. And Mahato just not quite able to keep it in. But I do believe it did get a touch from Gangadharpur. Leo. So now here's Chowbaga again. Chowbaga looking to get an early shot. But here comes Gangadharpur on the counter attack. Chowbaga is Sardar off. Chowbaga clearing it away. So here is Gangadhar. Gangadhar! And immediately at the start of the game, 1 minute in and already 1-0. And what a first goal! What a first goal. What a way to open up the game. You and he had to go. Called for the ball. The run perfectly handed and perfectly placed it in the far corner of the goal.
এবার বলছি না বুঝলে কি বলবো বলুন তো
Stolen away by Chowbaga. And yes, Chowbaga now. And Mahato. Chowbaga. Chowbaga. There's Chowbaga. Chowbaga is clearing it in front. Chowbaga. We're out for a goal kick now in favor of Gangadharpur. And a free kick in favor of Chowbaga. Chowbaga. No, now intercepted and foul given away, and looks like the referee was going to give him a card, yet Chowbaga escaped that nicely and instead just got a foul against them in favor of Gangadharpur. The top and now for a goal kick. Chowbaga. So free kick now. Gangadhar save. Thank you. Gangadhar and slight tussles between Gangadhar and Chowbaga. And referee gonna check on the player. Gangadharpur gonna play it down and off the goal kick. That's Gangadhar. Chowbaga. So Baga is trying to play it up. Nicely intercepted from Gangadharpur. Gangadharpur looking to cross it in. Nicely spotted from Chowbaga. Hey,
গাঙ্গাধরপুর now corner kick a shot also on distance it's not quite complete into the back of the net there so bhaga na Gangadhar nicely followed by the keeper. গঙ্গাধরপুর keep up
Gracias.
throw in. A try and just wide. On drop ball. Now the Gangadharpur. CHOWBAGA. Here comes CHOWBAGA now. Yo. Yellow card was given. Another court. The goal kick now. GANGADHARPUR tries a shot. Try to get the shot from distance. Yeah. Gangadharpur. Gangadharpur. And out for, I believe, a corner kick. Corner comes in. Now here's Gangadharpur. Now for a goal kick. Yo, CHOWBAGA. CHOWBAGA. But now Gangadharpur. And except for the first goal at the first minute mark, nothing too much from either team. But we did get to see a yellow card as well. And here now comes Gangadharpur. The shot in front of goal just skyrocketing it. And we're with the 30 minutes of normal time in the first half. And into extra time we go. And going through. Here it comes and out for a throw in. And here, this might be the last attack now for Gangadharpur. And I see play sliding tackle. Goes out for a corner kick. A goal kick now in CHOWBAGA's favor.
And there's a half-time whistle and they end the break with the score 1-0 in favor of Gangadharpur with Vidyamandir. So stay tuned, everybody. We'll be back very soon for the second half with one shot on target in the first half for Gangadharpur, and that did find the back of the net. So 1-0. So stay tuned, everybody. We'll be back soon.
Thank you. Afternoon. Bye, Chulasu.
Welcome back, everybody. As we have the teams back on the field, we are ready to get underway the second half of the game. Looks like there was a substitution for Gangadhar. And now we are underway with the game of the second half. Chowbaga, the ball.
Yeah.
And here's Chowbaga. Chowbaga. A shot from distance. Chowbaga brought down by Gangadhar. Here's another hand. Obviously, it goes off. Chowbaga. A pretty good game we had yesterday too. You're in Mumbai for against East Bengal. Pretty stacked up game yesterday. Neither team was able to score yesterday and get through with the win. We're picking up a draw, Mumbai City as well as East Bengal here in the Indian Super League. And a good time for football in India now with these teams playing here. Even as we speak now, Gangadhar versus Chowbaga. And Gangadharpur trying to conjure up an attack. They already do have one goal though, trying to get another.
What is that?
Now player brought down. Throw in it. Hey, rock. Chowbaga goes back out. Down, road bad, road out of harm's way. Free kick in Chowbaga's favor now. Now over the top. Tries to get in, Radhav. Still Chowbaga. Nicely done. Nice touches from him. Now here, GANGADHARPUR. GANGADHARPUR tried to run through, tried the shot, and that by the back of the net there. What a great fight! The team who drew first blood, GANGADHARPUR. This time it was scored also by the same player. And Sandipan Rao gets another goal. GANGADHARPUR trying break through again. And the goal kick. GANGADHARPUR tries a shot from distance, keep it almost close, it and gets it again. Chowbaga. And a corner kick now in the favor of GANGADHARPUR. Cleared away by Chowbaga. A goal kick. Now. GANGADHARPUR for it to win. Chowbaga trying to get it back, but here is GANGADHARPUR who have been looking the more dominant side in this game. Goes out.
going towards out and the keeper gets there in time and Chowbaga's keeper tries to clear it out. Tries to play it over the top, but it comes to the keeper. Nonetheless, Chowbaga. Now here's Chowbaga. Chowbaga tries it from distance. Chowbaga again. Now up to the left line. Nicely defended. And seems like now a player down for Gangadharpur. Seems to be a little bit of concern now. The red side.
Charger tata khule gaye chilo ota lagachilam.
Here, trying a through ball is Gangadharpur. 10 minutes of normal time left to play for them. Trying to get out. A foul given, I believe that was a high boot. And it seems that a foul given in favor of.
Yeah.
GANGADHARPUR. Here is the CHOWBAGA. Free kick. Let's try. believe there was this free kick which was taken. There's a shot and they were appealing for something. I believe looks to be a penalty. Not too sure about that. Looks like Chowbaga was calling for something there. And a substitution now coming in. And yes, Chowbaga was calling for the penalty, which immediately was approved. And sees that Arpan is coming on. Arpan coming on for Sadiq Barman. And a penalty for Chowbaga. A chance to come back in this game. A shot and he does find that. And Dubai Akhtar with just 2 minutes left to play to find shot in the lead of GANGADHARPUR with only 10 men in the lead. And Dubai Akhtar doing such a good job with that penalty. And the foul. And I believe there is a 2 minutes of added time in this game. And can Chowbaga come back in this game? They have played the entire game so far with only 10 men. No substitution on the bench as well. And it's a pretty hard job to do, yet they have done it so far. And but at first with flying colors, I might add. Already got a goal with the penalty and have a chance to get another few minutes added on, and there is probably going to be a little bit more added on with the injury time as well. And now a stretcher is coming in for GANGADHARPUR player. And last match day for them. Here. So not too much trouble for the team for future games as much. Yet, could be some signs of disappointment for the player. Hopefully not a serious injury. The free kick over the top, and immediately the keeper of Chowbaga was capitalized.
Hello.
Gangadhar, and they do seal up the victory for them. And what a way to seal that victory. Dying moments of the game, man. Gangadharpur. And the back of the net. And they're still coming back with that. But CHOWBAGA made effort for CHOWBAGA yet. Couldn't do anything against the invincible Gangadharpur, and it is from the substitute Chintan Bhutia who's come on. And sealing the victory, I believe. But CHOWBAGA already scored once late. Can they do it again?
Hey, hey, one boss. এখন খেলা শেষ হয়নি তো বিপস কেন খুললে বলেছে কমিটি অর্গানাইজ বলেছে নাকি বিপস খুলতে
আজ দেস ফাইনাল হুইসেল এট গঙ্গাধর বিদ্যামন্দির কামিং অফ ভিক্টোরিয়াস উইথ আ লেট গোল সিলিং দ্য উইনার ফ্রম দ্য সাবস্টিটিউট Chintan Bhutia, and four goals on target, four shots on target rather for Gangadhar. Three of them found the back of the net. A bad conversion rate. On the other hand, two shots on target for CHOWBAGA High School, and one of them found the back of the net in form of a penalty. So, great game. Thank you everybody for tuning in with us. We hope you enjoyed the game as much as we did. If you did, make sure to stay tuned to the IFRS channel for more of these games today, as we'll be bringing you next the under 21 game. And so stay tuned for that. It'll be definitely an action-packed game. So thank you and have a wonderful day ahead.
लगा क्या? लगा? क्या सही है?